glad. It's been a long time coming, but it's finally here. Released this Monday, Sasha's first artist album, Air Drawn Dagger. We've also managed to get him to do a special hour-long mix for us. So for the next hour, would you welcome exclusively for Kiss 100, Sasha in the mix. We'll be right back. listening to Sasha mixing it up for Kiss 100. We'll be right back. Friday Night Mix with me, John Digweed, on Kiss 100 with our special guest, Sasha. the middle of a one-hour mix with Sasha, exclusively here on Kiss 100. Just a reminder, 5 signed copies to be won at the end of tonight's show, so stick around for tonight's competition to win a signed copy of Sasha's album. listening to an exclusive one-hour mix with Sasha, only here on Kiss 100. For the last hour, you've been listening to an exclusive mix by Sasha. Just a reminder, his album Air Drawn Dagger is on worldwide release this Monday. Go and check it out. It's an amazing album. Spent a lot of time listening to it when I was on tour with Sasha earlier on this year. And it really grows on you. There's so many tracks in there, so much detail. And it's definitely going to be an album that's going to be around for a long while. So make sure you check it out this Monday, Air Drawn Dagger. And if you want to win a signed copy of that album, all you have to do is email me at john.digweed@kiss100.com. That's john.digweed@kiss100.com, and just put in the subject box, please send me Sasha's album, and also make sure you include your mailing address in the email. So that's email me at john.digweed@kiss100.com, put in the subject box, send me Sasha's album, and you could be one of the lucky winners to win a signed copy of Sasha's Air Drawn Dagger album. That's about it for me this week. Don't forget, if you've got any comments or feedback about the show, you can email me at john.digweed@kiss100.com, or if you want to find out what I'm up to, go to my website, which is www.johndigweed.com. Have a great weekend. The breaks are up next. I'll catch you next Friday for some more great music between midnight and two. Kiss 100's feel.